myself at Chiricahua National Monument in southeastern Arizona. And, to be honest, it looks pretty cool. I feel like, I don't know what my expectations were, but this hike goes down into the canyon, but I don't really have enough light to do that right now. But, I'm just hiking part of it, and I'm already pretty down into it. I mean, see down in there, I don't know, that's probably where the trail goes. I wanted to get some, like, perspectives of looking up at them. I did that over there, but I guess this will have to do for today. Maybe tomorrow morning I'll do something, go farther, we'll see. Hiking by myself in Chiricahua National Monument. Pretty cool. I don't know, I just wanted to try this out. Front facing camera. This is literally about 8 inches from my face. It's getting a lot. Pretty cool. All right. Fire tower up there. You can see it. You can do a hike to get there. But I wanted to come down into these Chiricahuas. So that's what I did today. What did you do today? All right, shut the fuck up. Damn, that's cool. Alright guys, good night. Getting in my tent. Well, I'm in my tent. But, just wanted to take some star photos, took a cool time lapse. It was a little bright, but, yeah. It's like 39 now, out, so, gonna snuggle up as much as I can. But, yeah, see you in the morning.